Are we ready?
I'm gonna assume we're ready. Hold on.
Right, so
Right,
let's
let's
just
start with a little warm up. So when you're ready, just find a little bit of space. We'll just do a few squats to warm up and then we'll get straight into it. So feet, toes out, heels in, just a little gentle into the squats. Squeezing the bum at the top just to start to warm the legs. Good, shoulders down, nice strong postures.
first.
The first outing of my hat.
Lovely guys, get nice
Nice and light, squeeze the bum at the top.
lovely. Switching on the glutes. Do you know, I think it's going to be a hot one today.
Feels hot already. Lovely. Stay with it.
Good, 10 seconds. Lovely. Five.
Warming up the shoulders. So come to the back of the mat, hinge in the hips, step it out, into plank, step it in, and come up to the top. So you've got your walkout. So you tip from the hips, step it out, step it in, and up. Lovely, keep going. Getting nice and warm. Lovely, guys. Make sure you don't drop the hips too low. Keep going. Do four more for me. Four more.
Good. When you've done your
fourth one, bring your feet underneath your hips. So your toes face forward. You're going to lift the heels, lift the arms, and lower. So we lift and lower. Heels and arms. Arms and
lower. Lift, lower, good.
So come into the balance, squeeze the butt, finding a little bit of action through the calf. So lift and lower, good. Four more.
Lovely, three more. Good. Two to go.
And one last one, good. Coming back to the squat. So legs nice and wide, coming down and up. Good. This time, if you can, add a little jump just to get a little explosive movement. Doesn't need to be massive. Soft bends in the knees on the way down. Lovely. Belly pulled in, shoulders back. Hi, 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 hi. Just warming up, guys. Lovely, guys. So jump, squat, soft bend to the knee as you land. Use the arms. Good.
Excellent, stay with it.
20 seconds. 20
seconds. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest.
Good. Come to the back of your mat, hinging from the hip. Stepping it out into your plank. Step it back in, push it up to the top. Good. And again. So step it out.
Good, big squeeze of the bum at the top.
Excellent, guys. Four more.
Ooh. Lovely. To the guy. One last one. And lower.
Good. Come right up to the top and then land and lift the toes. So up and down. Good. Stay with it. Stay with it. And then we'll come into our main phase and we're going to start with split squats. So using your bench, chair. My head's too hot with the hat. I'm not into it. Good. Do 10 more seconds of your calf raises. Two and one. Good. Rest. Shake it out, guys. Grab a drink. Right, we're going to start with our elevated split squats. So you need something to prop up your back leg with. We're going to make sure the front foot is facing forwards and the knee's going to come over the ankle as we squat nice and low. So we're going to come down and up, down and up. And we're going to do 30 seconds on each side
as your first exercise.
The second exercise, I'll tell you now so we can go into it after our rest, is a sumo squat with a calf raise. So the second exercise is where you started with the legs nice and wide. You're coming down and then you're going to lift up onto the balls of the feet. So we go down, lift, down, lift. Good. So it's all nice and controlled. We're going to kick into the glutes straight away and we're going to kick into the legs. So right leg back, elevated split squat. We've got 30 seconds to begin. And then we're going to switch legs. So let's do it. Right leg back. Coming down into a nice controlled position. Squeeze your butt at the top, guys. Pull the belly in. We'll do 30 seconds. And then we'll switch. Good. 30 seconds is no drama. Three, two, one. Good. Step in. Switch sides. So left leg back and straight in. Good. Make sure the knee's not caving inward, so push it out. Squeeze the butt, squeeze the belly. Good. 10 seconds. And one. Rest. Awesome. 30 seconds. It's way better to be outside. 30 seconds rest. And then we're coming into that sumo calf raise. Good. I think my phone, I think my internet is probably having an absolute meltdown. Okay, guys. You got a 10 second recovery left. And then we're coming down and up. Down and up. Good. Right, let's do it. 1 minute. Sumo raise. So down and up. Down and up. Good. Try to get nice and low. And then get your balance at the top. Lovely. Squeeze the butt. Excellent. Try and pause at the top for a little longer so we're all under control.
Oh, if you want to make it harder,
keep the heels up, all the way down, all the way up, so the heels are lifted. That's your option. See how that goes. As I was saying, like walking, my calves are like steel.
Good. Keep pushing the knees out.
Keep squeezing the bum. Lovely, guys. Work on your range.
Somehow got stuck with my heels up.
Stay with it. There we go. Shake it out. Good. 30 seconds rest.
30 seconds rest.
Excellent. Your third exercise is a squat onto your bench, your chair, or your sofa. So now feet facing straight in forwards.
You're coming down. Good, squeeze the butt.
Imagine you're trying to push everything backwards. Chest is lifted, shoulders are back. Good. Halfway. Big, powerful drive through the glutes.
It's a amazing how much my bum hurts already.
Good.
Coming into your last 15 seconds. And we've got two upper body exercises before our abs stack it.
Good. Last five. Four.
Three. Two. And one. Right.
How are we doing? 30 seconds rest. Welcome, guys.
30 seconds rest, and then we're coming into our press ups. So from the knees or from the toes, we're going to go for 1 minute. I would, or in fact I will, try as many press ups on your toes as you can with good form. So pull the belly right in. Don't collapse through your hips or through your shoulders. As many as you can with good form, rest when you need to. We're going for 1 minute of press-ups. 1 minute. So no time at all. Right. Five, four,
three,
two,
and
let's go. 30 seconds to recover.
I'm feeling like it's hard work today. A little bit worn out. When the next exercise we're going to do is triceps. So we're going to come onto either the ground. So if you've not got a bench and you're going to dip back, either from the floor, from your bench, or from your chair. 1 minute, and then we're straight into our superset ab circuit, which is constant 2 minute work. So let's do it. Oh, 1 minute, let's go. Tricep dips. Nice and steady. Make sure your elbows stay in, guys. Pulling the elbows in towards the body, keeping the shoulders down the spine. To make it easier, pull the feet in closer to the bum, and to make it harder, take the feet away a little more. Good, you're just coming up for halfway.
Stay with it. Good, shake it out.
Right guys, 1 minute rest. 1 minute rest, so grab some water. Whew. Okay, so this circuit today is made up for two sections. So that was your first section, that's full body. The second section is your ab circuit. So we're gonna do 30 seconds of each exercise. We're gonna go one into the other straight away. So, you've got your reverse curl, so the knees or the legs coming into you. You've got your cross crawl,
elbow
towards the knee. Then we've got an ankle reach, so we're going to reach up and touch the ankle, and then we're going to hold a V-sit. So, once through, one after the other, you'll be absolutely fine to follow me. Let's pop you down here. There we go. Right, 1 minute of rest and then we're coming straight in. 2 minutes of work. You ready? Right, so we start with reverse curl. So you're going to start down to the mat. You're going to bring the knees over the hips. Bring the hands down to the ground. You're going to draw it in and out. In and down. In and down. So you're aiming to get the tailbone off the ground. That's exercise number one. Right. You ready? 30 seconds. Hold on. Right, let's go. 30 seconds, reverse curl. Knees in. Try to lift the hips. Yeah, keep squeezing the belly. After this, we're straight into our cross crawl. Okay, so you're bracing your abs nice and tight. Ribs towards the hips.
Lovely, guys. Stay
with it. Stay with it. Oh.
Good. Straight
into your cross crawl.
Straight into the cross
crawl. So, twist, 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 twist. Good. 30 seconds.
Good, right, arms over head, straight into
your ankle reach. You'll come in up, down, switch, over, lift, over, squeeze the belly, opposite arm to opposite leg. Good guys, so ab exercises within here, one after the other.
Easy. Okay, V-sit, hold.
So bend the knees, reach forwards either here or here. 30 seconds. Squeeze the belly. Open the chest.
Hold it.
Hold it.
Good. Feel a little more. Good. Stay with it.
3, 2, and easy. Awesome. Right, recover.
Grab a drink. Grab a drink. Awesome. Right.
Once more, 3.
Really sweating today.
So we're going to repeat that all again. So we'll go full body. So we've got the elevated split squat to start. Then we've got the sumo lunge. Sumo squat into the raise. So we're going to do it once more through and then we'll be done. So grab yourself some water. Recover. 30 more seconds and then we're going to come straight back in with the right leg back. How are you doing? Give me a signal. I'm really shocked how hot it is already. Good, take your recoveries, guys. Grab your drinks. Right leg's coming straight back to start. So elevated split squat. Right. 1 minute. and up. Make sure the knee opens out. Last time through. Good. Squeeze the belly. Squeeze the butt. Keep it nice and tight. If you want a little more, take your arms up. Good. Get your balance. Coming up for halfway. One, good. Switch legs, left leg straight back. Mind your step. I don't think I'm with it today. 20 seconds. And one, excellent, rest, recover, 30 seconds rest, 30 seconds, awesome, then we're coming into our sumo heel lift, so kicking into the calves and kicking into the legs, so you can lift your heels as you come up, or you can keep your heels lifted the whole way, which is probably the variation I'm going to go for, so you've got a 10 second recovery. Lovely, guys. Three, two, and let's go. Stay down, lift, or keep the heels up. Stay down, lift, down, lift. Good, nice and controlled. See if you can get a little lower and then lift a little higher at the top. So you're getting right into the back of the legs. And deep. Lovely. Stay with it. I've got no balance today, which is fine. Easy, shake it out. Good, 30 seconds to recover. Right, coming into your squat onto the bench. If you want at the top, add a little jump just to make it a little bit more challenging. So you squat down, sit on the bench, and then add a little jump at the top. If you want a little extra challenge,
you decide.
Good, 10 seconds to go, guys. Assume the position.
Right, let's do it.
Five,
four, three, two, squat. Maybe
a little jump. Good.
So sit back.
And then use the arms.
Excellent.
As you sit down, try now to lift the feet. So you're taking your weight back.
Hold on.
Three.
And easy. Good. Rest.
Shake it out. Well done, guys. Press ups are next. Smashing through it. 30 seconds to recover. Now we're going to do the press ups. So from knees or from toes, you choose. Hope everyone's all right.
Grab a drink if you need to. Now let's try and find
our challenge. So as many as we can on the toes. Doesn't matter when you drop to the knees, even if you do one and then drop. Absolutely fine. We got this. Gonna get strong arms and shoulders. Right, 1 minute. Let's go. Press up position. Legs a little wider. Brace the belly. chest down and push. Down and push. Breathe out as you push up. Good, you choose.
Knees or toes.
Focus on bracing the belly nice and tight. 1 minute of press ups.
Good, rest.
Rest. You've got this.
I can't stop it.
Awesome.
30 seconds
to recover. Oh, how are we doing? I'm glad I'm not doing this inside. I'm not absolutely boiling. Right, triceps. So either from the ground, you're going to press back and lift up, or from your lifted position, you're going to go for the tricep dips. So you choose. Nice tucked in elbows, so you're kicking into the back of the arms. Make sure that your shoulders don't come right up, so push your shoulders down as you go. Right guys, this is your last exercise of this circuit. So, and we'll finish with abs. 1 minute tricep dips coming in. So brace the belly down and up. Good. Good. 1 minute. Try and work on your range. Halfway.
Stretch.
Good.
Right.
Four exercises between you and the finish line. So, we got this. Four ab exercises to finish. I'm going to bring you a little closer so I can keep an eye. Let's pop you here. Alright guys, take your rest, take your recovery. Four ab exercises, one after the other. So you're going to start with your reverse curl. We're going to go straight from one to the other. Reverse curl, cross crawl, ankle reach, and then a V-sit hold. So, 15 minutes on the clock. 30 seconds each three. Right, you ready? Start with your reverse curl, let's go. So 30 seconds to come in. Bring the knees over the hips, draw it in and down, in and down. Good, squeeze your belly nice and tight. Excellent, reverse curl, lovely. Stay with it for me. 15 seconds left on your reverse curl, beautiful. We got this. We got this. Very hard to keep look on the time and do it at the same time, so I'm going to sit up. Right, good. Straight into your cross crawl. So bring the elbow to the knee. Elbow to the knee. Find the twist in the centre. Brace your belly nice and tight and rotate through your middle. Good. Stay with it. Excellent, guys. Cross crawl. 5 seconds. Good. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. Arms overhead. You're going to reach up to the opposite ankle. So touch the ankle, bring it down. Touch the ankle, bring it down. Squeeze the belly. Good. Ankle reach. Cross.
and down. Cross and down.
Good, keep going for me. 10 seconds and then we're into our V-sit hold to finish. Beautiful.
Lovely. 3, 2,
and hold it. Squeeze the belly. Last exercise. Palms up. Chest forwards. Breathe. Harder option. Straighten the legs. Good.
Big brace through your abs. Excellent. 3, 2,
and awesome. Soles of the feet together. Knees nice and wide.
Taking a little stretch forwards.
Opening into the hips.
Good. Well done, guys. As always, I'll
post a quick screenshot of what we just did.
And if you want to do it again, you can do it
as many rounds as you like. So we just did 2 rounds
with 2 sets in each round. Awesome. Lift it up.
Take a little twist.
Good. Switch. Excellent. Come into
the middle. Bring an arm across. Find the shoulder stretch.
Good. Switch sides. Lovely, guys. Come
onto the hands and knees. So hands under shoulders, knees under hips. Releasing through the back. So dropping the belly, lifting the chest.
And then lift.
Belly, drop in the chest, take a little wiggle left to right to release through the upper back. Good, go again. Drop the belly, wiggle.
And lift
the belly, wiggle.
Awesome, guys. Bring yourself
up to your feet. Let's stretch through the quads. Good, come up to the feet. Take a foot in towards the bum. Push your hips forward. Find that big stretch through the front of the leg. Make sure your knees stay nice and close.
Good, switch sides.
Take the foot in.
Awesome, now bring both
the feet onto the hips and we're going to hinge to release into the hamstrings. So fingertips into the hip bones, shoulders back, soft bend to the knees, we're going to tip forwards.
And so you feel it in the back. Bend the knees.
Push it up to the top. Excellent. Hands behind. Open the chest. Good. And again, so fingers into hips. So bend in the knees. In from the hip.
Good. Straighten the legs. Excellent. Bend the knees. Push it up to the top.
Bring the hands behind. Open.
Lovely, release.
Take hands in front of you, push into the upper back.
Lovely, guys, release.
Roll the shoulders, give yourself a clap. Excellent job, guys, well done. Thank you for joining me. Grab yourself some water. Whew, to come in for a second, too hot. Give yourself a clap and well done. I'll post it online in a minute, look. See how sweaty I am now. Amazing job. Any questions, as always, drop me a message and enjoy your day. Thanks, guys.